日本ファルコムコーポレーション。
Hello everybody, I'm Golden Tales Geek. Welcome to another Playing Video Games for the First Time. If you haven't seen this series before, it's a series of first impressions videos where I pick a random game, usually from my Steam pack catalog, and give it a go. And lately I've been playing a lot of indie games, and I decided maybe I'd better dip my toe into something a little more AAA again. You know? Because I started off these first 100 video... It's 100 since getting number 300 of with Final Fantasy IX, and I just haven't really had much ambition to go and try anything more substantial than that until now. So come join me as I try out for the first time a prequel to a very established action RPG series. What action RPG series? Well, you're about to see. This is Yi's Origin. It is the prequel game to all the other games in the Yi series, even though it came out a few years after the series began. And you can get it on Steam. You can get it on even on consoles. In fact, the reason why I wanted to try this is because I actually ordered a copy of this for my Nintendo Switch. From Limited Run, when they were doing a sale on a lot of extra copies they had of certain games, and Yi's Origin happened to be one of them. So, yay. In fact, at the time of recording this, I haven't gotten the package yet, but I did get an email saying it's in the process of shipping. So, yay, looking forward to it. Make it quick, Limited Run. I can't wait. Anyway, without further ado, let's start up a new game. And the only thing I really know about this is the fact that there's three playable characters, although the third one is unlockable. So, and I guess we'll start with Unica, because why not? So, difficulty level, huh? Let's see, very easy, normal, hard, nightmare. I think, you know what, just for the hell of it, I think just to give myself a little bit of a challenge, not make it too easy, I'm going to go normal.
Daddy, il avait un grand pays légendaire.
Liking the music so far, it's really nice.
Ease,
I don't know.
Sur l'intervention des dias jumelles et des six saints, les grands pays prospéraient. Les dias avaient un trésor précieux, la perle noire. Elle avait des sortes de pouvoirs mystérieux.
Sounds like they're speaking French.
Avec la magie, on pouvait faire des miracles. Avec l'éclairia, on pouvait amplifier ses pouvoirs magiques. Grâce à elle, on croyait que les pouvoirs de Is dureraient une éternité. Mais soudain, un désastre frappa Is. Beaucoup de monstres démoniques sont apparus et ont commencé à envahir Is. Les forces diaboliques ont tout fait de ravager la terre, mais tous les habitants sont sauvés.
Solomon Shrine, how religious.
On aurait dit la fin du monde. C'est alors la perle noire qui sauva Is de la ruine. Car elle souleva les temples dans les airs. Mais, aussitôt après ces soulagements fugitifs, les démons ont construit une autre tour. Et une nuée de monstres est sont partis en direction du sanctuaire. Is menaçait de tomber. Pire encore, un événement imprévu arriva dans le temple de Salomon. Quelle histoire! Les déesses jumelles, les descendantes de Is ont toutes disparu.
That's not good.
Dans une situation désespérée, les six temps ont pris une résolution. Pour constituer une équipe de recherche, ils ont organisé une sélection parmi des chevaliers et des sorciers. Enfin, les sangs, ils envahiront à la terre dévastée.
I should also mention that this is such a distant prequel that the character of Adol Christian, who's basically the main character of all the Yi's games, isn't in this game because it takes place well before he was born. So, there's that. So, oh, there we go. This looks like our hero right here that I'm starting to play as, so that'll be nice. I really hope I don't get copyright cited for this music. I really like the music, it's very rockin'. I mean, the Yi series is renowned for having very awesome music anyway, so. Also, I played and finished the first game at one point, and I only played a little bit of the second one, so that's kind of my exposure to the Yi series. But I wanted to try Yi's Origin a little bit even before I played the later games, so. Hopefully it turns out good. We'll see what happens. Also, another thing about the Yi series is the fact that they have really crazy world building at times. So, yeah. Very dense world building with that. Good lord, this is nuts. I don't know who that guy is with the Wolverine claws, but looks like he's going to be he would be a force to be reckoned with. Oh my. It almost looks as if he's summoning Cthulhu or some shit. My whole life I've never been able to use magic, but I made a promise long ago. I promised I would become a knight. I told myself I would guard those two with my life, just as my dad did. Please, Dad, watch over me. I swear I'll become a holy knight and keep our ladies Rhea and Fina from harm. I think I know those names, actually, from the first game. Well, here we go. Looks like we're getting into the thick of things here. That looks like our hero here. Our heroine, rather. You want to complain about your ass? I mean, seriously. Rhoda Tree, the elder brother. Okay. You've finally awoken. You seem familiar to me. A friend of the goddesses, are you not? Yes, I remember now. You are the priest Tova's granddaughter. Yes, yes, he's fine. In fact, he's been my sole conversation partner all this time. It was starting to get rather boring down here. I must admit that the goddesses gave us life, and they maintain our lives as well. These noxious fumes will not sever our bonds with them so easily. But you, Tova. When was it? I beheld a man, with one companion in tow, surrounded by a horde of demons. I'm correct in assuming that he is too, is of the Tova lineage. I felt his essence disappear into the miasma, which is not to say I witnessed his death, but I can hardly doubt his fate. Oh, do you seek something from this ruined land, then? I did catch sight of the goddesses. It was perhaps 3 days ago? Do you see that tower on the foot of Mount Precious? That horrifying tower, built to bridge this ruined land with Solomon's shrine up above. Though it is weak, I sense the essence of both goddesses in that place. They sought the tower of their own volition. I saw no reason to intervene. Wait, they are not alone. I sense others in and around its perimeter. Your companions, I believe. So, you will go to them? You must be careful. Such a dangerous place. You are not in the outside world. Still, talking tree. How very Ocarina of Time, huh? Granted, this came out several years after Ocarina of Time, so who knows? God, getting Mordor vibes from this. It's kind of weird. Well, not weird, but unnerving. That answers your question, huh? Let's see here. Oh. There we go. One down. Two down. Three down. Oh joy, more. Okay. Any more nasties? I wonder who that was. Oh. Looks like... Sorry if I'm scrolling through the dialogue really quickly. I just don't want to feel like reading it aloud here. So I'm just kind of... Crystal, huh? A Lila shower, I guess. Save my game here. I don't know how long I've been recording for, but you know, I think I might want to go to explore a bit, do some more fight some more enemies. So let's just head up here and see what we can find. The Wailing Blue, huh? There we go. There we go, leveled up from that. Nice. Any more nasties? Well, I killed that guy and it unsealed that chest. What do we got? Okay, must be a healing item of some kind. Okay, that's not too bad. You come here. There we go. Perfect. Anything in the pot? Nope. Nothing. Okay. Ooh. Cool. Here, nasties. Whoa, I don't know what that was, but that's pretty cool. Awesome. Yep. Okay. All right, let's deal with this thing while boosted up. Alright, there goes another chest that's unsealed. Cerulean Flabellum. Ooh. Okay, I got a skill of some kind. Nice. Yeah, sounds like it'd be fun. Oh, there we go. I forgot about the jump button. Oh. All got rid of you. Let's defeat this thing. Chop, 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 chop. Alright. Oh, I'm loving the music so far. Well, I might have to crank down the volume of it while I'm editing this. Alright, there's a button. Button, button, who's got the button? Oh, hello! Okay, floating platforms. Nice. Hope they're not on a timer, because that would kind of suck, to be honest. Alright. Okay, leap. And, Whoa, okay. How do I get up there? Well, I'm gonna stand real quick. Come on. How am I gonna get over there, though? Okay. I accidentally activated the boost, but that's fine. Oh. Looks like there's some kind of little compendium here, so that's kind of nice. Yeah. Fair enough. Oops. Alright, this is gonna be tricky. Well, I guess I can't get over there just yet, so I guess I'm gonna head back to the entrance of the tower and see what else I can find. Oh jeez. These guys while I'm at it. See here. Yeah, let's strengthen my current armor. There we go. Yeah, okay. Looks like a lot. They're all pretty expensive here. Alright, well, fair enough. Here we go. And you know what? I think I'm gonna call it. So this has been my first impressions of Yi's origin. So far they were good. I really like it. But yeah, I'll put a link in the video description to the Steam page if you want to check this game out for yourself, folks. And yeah, although I'm looking forward to digging more into this once I get it up for my Switch, honestly. Anyway, till the next video, whether it's a Let's Play, a playing video games for the first time video like this, or any other thing I said put on this channel of mine, keep on gaming, be awesome with her, take care of yourselves, be safe. Oh, and before I go, I want to also mention that next week, starting in February, I'm going to be trying out a little experiment regarding this series. What kind of experiment? Well, you'll see I'll explain when we get there. Again, thanks for watching. See ya.